Bethany, I beg you. Don't go. Don't do this.
I'll be fine, Mother, I promise. This will work out for the best. You'll see.
Personal drama over with? Now let's get underway.
Been a long time coming, eh, brother? That it has.
The deep roads await!
No, this can't be right. The champion and his apostate sister came to Kirkwall to spread subversion against the Chantry. But you claimed this wasn't the case. The champion just happened to have dealings with the Canari, joined forces with a known raider, a blood mage, a rebel warden, and for what? Coin?
Maybe it's not as simple as you imagine, Seeker.
Simple? Do I need to remind you what your friend did? Do I need to tell you how many lives have been lost? How many more will be lost? You cannot sit there and tell me he is innocent.
I don't know if innocent is the right word exactly.
He must have known. Somehow the champion knew what was down there. That's why he wanted to join your expedition.
No. None of us knew. If we had, he wouldn't have let his sister step foot into that blighted hole.
Is that so? Then tell me your version of what happened on this expedition.
Well, we entered the Deep Roads as planned, but we didn't get very far.
There's been a collapse. The way forward is blocked.
What? Is there some way around?
Not that I've been able to find. The side passages are too dangerous.
Useless! What am I paying you blighters for? Set camp!
Problems, brother?
Starting deep roads. Who knows how long it'll take to clear the path.
Shall we not try to find a way around instead? Seems like the logical choice.
You think I'm an idiot, Farrakh? The scouts say the side passages are too dangerous.
See? This is why you bring someone like me along.
We'll take a look. If we come running back, screaming, you'll know staying put was the right decision.
Fine, fine! Find a way around. Just do it quickly.
I hate to add to your burdens, my friends, but I fear I must. I fear my boy Sandal wandered off. He's somewhere in those passages right now.
I beg you, keep an eye out for him. He just doesn't understand danger like he should.
We need to search the side passages. We'll bring him back if we can.
Poor Sandal. I can't believe he's done this!
Let's move quickly, then.
Thank you.
I'll be a Nug's uncle. Isn't that Bodan's boy?
Hello?
He survived this entire time.
I'd really like to know how you managed to kill all of them.
Boom!
And how did you do that?
Not enchantment.
Smart boy. Come on. We still need to find a way past that collapse.